Gunsight aiming point cameras record pre-victory ground strikes carried out by China-based 14th Air Force fighters. Incendiary bullets burn a Jap storage area. These attacks, made during a period of rapidly intensifying air activity in June 1945, pinned down the enemy's forces in South China, prevented him from reinforcing his northern front against the approaching Russian onslaught.